and the hunger and the fear. Let's follow in the footsteps of him, and he turns his care, and leave these chartist rebels to their riots and their din. This grunting to her husband, saying, oh Bill, I'm going to leave, but I will travel with you if that's what you believe. They don't make oatcakes in Ohio, and there's no lobby to, but if it means a better life, I'll see this venture through. So fare thee well and thankful to his devil, who will go and rebuild himself a future on the clay of the Ohio. They came by way of New Orleans along the Ohio, then up the Mississippi till they reached the Ohio, and on by faith and fortune to East Liverpool they drew. They don't say howdy stranger, but they up duck how do. They don't make oatcakes in Ohio, where there ain't no lobby to, but if it means a better life, I'll see this venture through. So fare thee well and thankful to East Liverpool we'll go, and build ourselves a future on the clay of the Ohio. Industry, and he joined the ranks of boxers in the land of the free. So raise a glass to the men of clay who ventured over there, and brought something of Staffordshire to America. They don't make oatcakes in Ohio, where there ain't no lobby to, but if it means a better life, I'll see this venture through. So fare thee well and thankful to his never play field, and we'll build ourselves a future on the clay of the Ohio. So fare thee well and thankful to his never play field, and we'll build ourselves a future on the clay.